Usually the diagnosis these days is done with the initial diagnosis with a CAT scan of the brain, and then I always like to have an MRI scan of the brain to get images in all different planes.